Hi everyone, Tian here reporting for suasnews.com, back home in Mossel Bay, South Africa for a few weeks. Glad to be back from, say, the dodgier parts of the world. And I'm fortunate enough to live about an hour and a half's drive away from the Steady Drone offices and workshop. And this morning, decided to take a drive there, go meet Duran, who runs Steady Drone. He was kind enough to give me a tour of their facility, where I got to see the various multi-rotor UA systems being built. So thanks again, Duran. I must say the guys have a great team there and top-notch facility. So yes, ended up buying a Steady Drone QU4D or Quad, the 2014 ready-to-fly version, and that's the reason for today's video. So without further ado, let's get to the unboxing. Alright, so here we've got the drone in its packaging, which also its carry box. So we'll get to the opening. Very nice high quality packaging. Alright, we're greeted here with a disclaimer and warning, boring but important. And definitely well worth a read. We will, before we start up the system, we'll definitely have a thorough read through that and keep that at hand at all times. So, there we go. Very nice quality foam for the packaging and transportation. Alright, so let's see what we've got here. I ordered the ready to fly kit with a spare battery over there and the spares kit as well, just some a couple of extra props and some of the arm mounts. Right, there's the props itself, two of them, two. Comes standard with the drone. Alright, we've got a nice little logbook here. Alright, we've got dates, pilot and command, aircraft, location, some basic details of every flight. It is well worth recording each flight, just keep a record, and it's always good to keep some data with you. See in the front here, it's got a pre-flight checklist, we've got a safety checklist, definitely something to go through, and something to get into the habit of using basically every for every flight, and always keeping in mind the safety aspect when flying as well. Alright, here we've got the telemetry modules, 433 MHz, and we'll get to that in a bit later. I'm definitely going to fly the system without this the first couple of times, so get used to the actual quad, and then we'll slowly but surely be integrating all the telemetry in, as well as putting the GoPro on after the first few flights. Alright, here we've got a very nice IPO charger, which is the IMAX B6AC. Looks like a decent charger. And it'll be used to fire up our 5200 mAh 4-cell batteries in a bit. So I've got a manual there, you can read through that a bit. Alright, there's some cables. Here we've got the batteries themselves. A lot of living polymers. Nice, decent size. Quite large, 5200 mAh 4-cell batteries. It should give us about 18 minutes or so flight time. See, the first few times we fly, we're definitely going to keep it about 10 minutes just to be absolutely sure until I get used to the system. Another spare battery. Alright. Now the ready to fly kit comes with the FrySky Tyrannus, which is a 12 channel 2.4 GHz radio. And we'll get a bit into the reading familiarization of that a bit later. There are the mode switch for the auto flights and your GoPro angle on the integrated two-axis gimbal system. Looks like quite a solid radio. And it's got a bunch of nice features as well. Right. We've just got some jumper switches for the radio. Manuals, which we'll be going through fairly thoroughly a bit later. There's a charger cable. Let's have a look here. Alright, we've got the GPS and the compass for the 3DR Pixel water flight system that's on this particular quad. We've got a bunch of quick start cards, just the transportation and packaging mats here, the dome screws, and the little card that gives us an indication to protect the dome cover during shipping. The thumb screws are slightly loose. Please ensure you tighten these before flight. Right. Second. Forget later. Definitely have that as part of the checklist before we fly. Alright. Got a quick start card and just some extra information. We'll go download the quick start guide on Steady Drone's website. Address is there. Right, and this is just a bit of extra information about the brushless gimbal for the GoPro, which we'll get to later. It's just about fine-tuning and balancing the system. Right, so this system right here. Got some manuals, MSDS report on the lithium batteries. I'll go through that a bit later. The safety information again about the batteries. Alright, so you've got the unit itself, two-axis brushless gimbal system at the front. You've got the receiver here at the back, and looks like a very, very rigid system. You've got the gimbal on and off switch there. Alright, so there we go. Then basically all you need to do on the RTF kit is tighten the dome screws, we'll attach the props, we'll extend the arms, clip them into place, so these ones pull in this way. And very well. Let's give it a nice grip. Get into the habit of doing this without too much strain on the system. Easier does it. So at the bottom here we'll have our battery attached there. We've got a bit of protection rubber there. We've got the Velcro strap to attach the battery with. Then at the front here we're going to be putting our GoPro in its waterproof housing a bit later. Alright, let's put that one to the side here. Let's see what else we've got in here. Over here we've got looks like part of the GoPro mounting. And over here we have. We'll have to have a look at what that is. Right, these are just various adapters, which we'll go through a bit later. Right, so, further look at the system. Mostly carbon fiber, and with the arm clamps, looks like a very solid hard plastic. Looks like a very, very rigid system. And we've got the carbon fiber folding landing gear, also very nice and rigid. And it looks like a very, very, very stable system, very rugged rather. Got the brushless motors, quite strong ones, and then we've got the stickers to indicate which props go on which arm, and on the props themselves, Yeah. You can see, got the various rotation indications. Make sure you put the right multi-rotor APC prop on the right arm. So yeah, there we go. There's the unboxing of the 2014 Steady Drone Quad QU4D. And we'll see. We'll get this system all set up, and then we'll go and do a bit of a test flight.
Right. Put the system, the props on, battery charge, GoPro on, and we're about to take it for a quick test flight. And let's see what it can do.